This audio is used for the transcriber test at Go